talk about someone having your back. Getting closer.
We'll just have to keep this up.
Times like this? Yeah.
Huh? What's going on?
It's that giant! It's like a hurricane! Looks like it brought some friends, too!
Defend yourself, you can't avoid the hit.
Killing.
You all right?
Worry about yourself.
Going to do then?
Simple. We cut straight through. I'll lead the way. Come on.
Cut through the fog? Can we really just do that?
Don't worry. Rinko and the others came up with a way to do it. Just have to hope it works.
It's go time, KK!
Did you actually pray?
Of course.
Sliding doors look awfully bare.
They weren't always like this. They used to depict a great dragon. They say that long ago, there was a samurai who had lost many friends in battle. He mixed their blood with ink and painted a great dragon in their honor. But unfortunately, it came that this dragon brought great disaster upon the land.
The blood of the dead probably corrupted the ink. Those friends of his must have had some serious lingering grudges.
The head priest at the time tried to burn the sliding door to ash. But the dragon leapt out and dove into a dragon den, a place with abundant chi. They say that it vanished into the dragon veins, invisible channels of energy.
The dragon flew out of the painting? Come on.
Well, if the ink was corrupted, it could. Dragon veins and dragon dens. Let's search the area. You find them? Maybe we'll find our dragon.
KK, over there!
It's moving along the dragon veins. Try to follow it to its den. So that's a dragon den. All right, let's seal it.
Wait up!
Must have run off to another den. Gotta seal that too. Then it'll have nowhere to run. And no choice but to face us.
Dragon.
Now watch and learn. Ran off. Guess there's still more dens nearby.
So just seal up any we find. Got it.
Should be running out of places to go.
Oh, what's this?
There, kid.
See? I'll need to do my part as well.
Gotta keep getting stronger. Good. Back to work.
Thank you.
left himself wide open. Only one thing left to do.
Now, time for you to head home.
Let's go back to the temple. Check on that sliding door. Let's try to lure out a Kappa. Put a cucumber on that platform. Cleanse the dragon's corruption. Now, you can finally put those souls to rest.
You have my deepest thanks. With this, the disaster should finally subside.
You know, it's actually a pretty cool painting.
Yep. Feels like it could jump right out. Oh, come on. You know what I mean.
So many people.
Neighborhood. Every night, you can hear piano music, even though there's no one there. It was really nice and soothing to listen to at first, you know? After a while, the music just got, like, super creepy. It's kind of got me worried.
Pretty common kind of story. Still, a literal change in tune, huh? Could be the music itself has gotten corrupted somehow.
Kidding about it being creepy.
The dog.
Piano school. The music's coming from there. Do you think they were drawn by the corrupted music?
Get in there and stop this recital once and for all.
The music stopped. Nobody here. Let's look around. This kid be the one playing the music? I think that was Moonlight Sonata we heard before. What's this?
What do you expect? Child prodigy is more interesting than some old guy. Hey, start it up again.
Who are you two?
Were you the one playing that piano?
Playing is fine, but you're disturbing the whole neighborhood.
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to disturb anyone. I just want to play Moonlight Sonata again. You see, I played it at a competition once. But for some reason, the piano sounds different now. I just can't play it like I used to, no matter how I try.
Why do you think she got worse?
It's not her. It's the music itself that's corrupted. We have to find out why. That's the question.
That portrait is... No, that's not right. Who could it be?
It's the musician from the magazine. Bet it's him that's causing the corruption.
Yeah. He resents how much the girl resembles his own pupil, and he's jealous.
Some vaunted prodigy! My skills are far superior!
Sabotaging a kid? Now that's pathetic. Adults are supposed to be there for kids, help them.
Everything's okay now. You should be able to play Moonlight Sonata again.
Harry, thank you so much!
Sweet little tune.
I didn't know you had any taste.
Well, now you do. Too bad we won't hear her again.
Yeah.
Normal. Ah, so peaceful.